Whoa. Here we go.
Some debris.
True that.
Like it might have been like a little landslide there.
I don't know.
Or do you think that's just collected shit coming down the river?
I guess so. Thank you. And you can learn to appreciate it at virtually every level. Because, well, it's a little slower today, but the riffies are nice, and you don't get soaking wet. Which, as the weather is cooling off. Right. Right. I agree. You know what, this 360 video, if any of these leaves fall close enough to the camera, yeah, to actually catching leaves falling, that's pretty impressive. Now see, there's usually some nice rapids here, but the problem is every time it rains, these rocks get mixed up,
right,
and they're different every time. I'm gonna I'm gonna try to cut in the middle. I'm gonna stay to your right. We're gonna have to. Like I said, they're different every time you come through. And then this one here will make a nice wave too when the water's up.
Yeah, in some ways it's almost more dangerous when it's low.
Yeah.
Because there's more things to hit.
Yeah.
And when the wave, when it's rushing, the waves are bigger, but the rocks are deeper.
Yeah, those are called the lock ledge rapids. Ooh.
Still has the same preamps as the 16.4 though, because didn't you tell me that the 16.402 had good preamps?
I think they're all the same.
Huh?
I think they're all the same.
That would be good.
Yeah. Rapid someday.
Well, what happened there? That's what I want to know too. It's like you got half the wall is like really well carved blocks, and then the other half of the wall looks like they stacked stones. Thank you.
plenty of times it would be completely dry. But then there'd be times of the year where it's raining a lot and there'd be like a small creek. And I got a canoe one day and just like traveled as far as I could.
Could you imagine in a movie where you could actually look around the room?
Yeah.
You know, that you don't have to look at the characters?
Imagine watching like a mystery film like that.
Right.
Sherlock Holmes style thing.
Right. Where you're actually looking around for food.
Yeah. No, it makes me think of Back to the Future 2, where he has Duck Hunt in that diner.
Yeah.
And he's like, yeah, let me show you kids how, you know, he pulls out the gun and they're like, you have to use your hands? That's like a baby's game. I always thought that was awesome.
You'd have to do the movie as, you know, kind of one of those real world sort of like, you know, where you're not trying to hide the fact that there's a camera.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Like, kind of like Blair Witch Project. It'd be easy to do where,
you know, I haven't checked yet. I'm curious about. I wonder as you pan the video around if the audio moves. Because if it doesn't, facing backwards, the stereo would be out, would be backwards. Because it's got stereo mics. Mm. Yeah, I'm kind of curious actually. If not, I'll just swap it back and forth myself in Premiere. Awesome.
Half? Maybe it's
you might be right. Yes. Mm-hmm. Basically, you're trying to follow a channel. Yeah.
I still find it surprising, you know, that I got a box of 12 9 volts and I'm carrying them.
But it's something about, can I get my black backpack back? You ever heard this song? Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's throwing me around. Thank you.
fire before.
Yeah.
Yeah.